Hey guys, this is Eric. So I'm gonna start a match here with Chromie.
Here we go again.
They got all that lunar festival stuff going on. The rooster race, the new skins, Valera, the new hero. She seems pretty good. I'm not very good at close range assassins, so I'm not gonna play her very much, but she seems pretty powerful in the team fight. I like Chromie. Long range damage. Burst damage is nice for a lot of heroes like Chen and Hartanis. But yeah, we're gonna jump into this game. Today I'm drinking Wingman's Peanut Butter Cup Porter. It is delicious. It tastes just like a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. I'm more of a lighter guy, like blondes and reds and stuff, but this porter is really good. I went to Porterpalooza here a little bit ago, and they just had all their one-go beers, or their porters that they make, and I got a thing of s'mores, yeah, and I guess a lot of people want it, and I got a full jug of it, and I ate it all, or drank it all. You can't really eat beer. But it was so good.
3, 2, 1.
I was lucky to be there in time to get a bunch of it. It's almost gone already. So we're just gonna play this game. I always go with that breath because I like the visibility later in the game. It's nice to be able to see everything. And it helps a lot with Chromie's abilities.
Incredible.
We're off to a good start. I'm gonna go soak this top lane.
Alright, now I attack this one.
Like I said before, I'm not really not super good or anything by any means, but I like to think I'm better than some. Got that Valera sneaking up on me.
Of course.
So nice. Sacrifice that dragon's breath.
I'm more powerful than I appear.
Take some hits for these towers. Oh, what the hell?
I'm always right.
Oh, I have no idea how they saw me, but okay. Oh, Valera, I think. Oh well. We got the middle one, so it's for even.
Let's not make that mistake again next time.
Maybe we can possibly take this top one for a few more laser hits, but
the magic of the temple sleeps. And I choose otherwise.
Of course.
getting a lot of hits on heroes right now, which is gonna hurt me later. Better try to get those.
Here we go. Let's get moving.
That was a waste.
Soon they shall bask in my glory. Charming.
Good night.
Not half bad.
Yes. My magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals approach them.
We have all the time in the world.
I think that was worth it.
Boldly done.
Let me get a few hits out of a tower.
My temple's power has been expanded. You are stronger than I believed.
This is dangerous. Oh, so slow.
Mercenary camp.
Got a lot of good damage out of that though. I don't know how Tacitar is beating in fucking damage. That's ridiculous. Good game.
Let's get moving.
I
theirs. Rid their force from mine.
I've done this before.
Your enemy has destroyed a fort.
I'm more powerful than I appear in the fort. This way again? Or...
Let us capture this mercenary camp.
Respect wave. Be good.
My temple's magic subsides. Find something else to fight over.
That was worth it. Use his ult.
The light of the sun grows within.
There we go.
Soon they shall rise in my glory.
4-for-1. 3-for-1, I guess. Take it at the last second.
Yes. My magic grows throughout the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals approach them.
Of course.
Good. Now the rest.
That was good.
Gosh, guys, come on. Holy shit. Damage.
Seize this mercenary camp.
wait for the wave, that way get two birds with one stone.
Seize this mercenary camp. Oh, sands of time. So much
fast. How you like them apples? Screwed that one up. Maybe this might be game. Oh, you're gonna win some, you're gonna lose some. Happens.
Soon they shall pass in my dominion. Your enemy is attacking your core.
Well, good try. Maybe you can get back in time. Well. This did not do enough damage.
MVP.
See you guys next time. Maybe some Overwatch. I don't know yet. Okay. See you later.